sight than running the green car. Well, because we have the disc on. I'm discing stocks. Probably gonna be a really late night. Probably all night if they keep going. But as you can see, it is 20 degrees outside about, and I'm in a t-shirt. Heater works great, by the way. That's the stuff we just, you seen the drone. I can't have the drone up anymore. It's windy and it's cold, and I don't know how cold that's supposed to get. And I don't want to break it. I know you see other YouTubers going in the cold, but mine's different than that one. I don't know. DJI Mavic Mini. If you guys know anything, put it in the comments. But got the Old Glory flapping again. Needs to be washed. A little dusty. They are combining right about over there. And I'll show you guys the cold start from this morning. Jesus Christ. Might have to hit that button a little bit if you know what that is. The good stuff. A little nitrous button. But we probably got, oh, a half an hour left, and we only have to go right there. I already did a whole bunch over there. This is 15 acres. The disc is kind of doing a terrible job, not going to lie. But we just kind of need to do it because I'm going to chisel these fucking stocks under. I'm sick and tired of them bitching in the spring that there's too many stocks. Well, we haven't been had time in the past falls to do fall tillage. Well, that's why the Massey's on the grain cart and I'm in here. So they ain't got no more excuses anymore. So hopefully I can chisel this tonight. There's 40 acres down there they combined. Well, more like 20. They still have to do some fingers. They're wet. Go disc that. Then they're harvesting a 15 acre field right now. Disc that. We can't chisel that one. There's way too many rocks. Then there's another 5 acres, and then there's another 30 acres, and oh man, still got a whole bunch. I'd say another 400 to 500 acres of corn left to go down for us to do. And then probably some more custom work, of course. 1666, she's getting tired. She doesn't like getting up every day and go grind on some corn. The old girl's tired. She's ready for a replacement of the 2366 someday, or the 2388 someday, but not in the budget yet. With this corn and the prices, not yet. 4962 would be nice. Yeah, ain't gonna happen this year or next year. They want to buy more land. Oh, they'll probably buy that land this year, but another 60 acres on top. Never-ending work. Probably gonna be a really late night, but sorry I can't have no drone or anything. I feel like my footage is really shitty, because it probably is. But hopefully we can get something excited. I think I'm gonna drop the chisel plow on the ground the first time in 15 years today. So I'll make sure to videotape that shit. I'm sure stuff's gonna start flying. Well, we're out here now. Out here, a little different things than the disc. You wouldn't believe if I said it, but there's a goddamn 9 shank back there. I've been doing this a little bit. Pulls hard. 4-inch shovels. The old 4640 is not a fan. But man, this ground's so hard. If it was a little better next year, if we chisel, it's gonna be fine. I guarantee. This ground hasn't been chiseled in probably 10 years. So she's pulling hard currently. But we'll get them. She'll roughen out. She'll grow pretty good crops and roots can barely go down. It'll dry out. Lot of benefits. Put it right to the fucking all the way. Oh, we're running a little too much. Back her up. Yeah, I'm not even in diff lock right now. It's doing pretty good. Like, we had lime piles like right over there. It'd stop it dead in its tracks with diff lock. It'd stop it. It's crazy compaction and what it'll do. It's pretty insane. I like the twists on there. They throw it at each other. I don't know if you can see that. You probably can't. It's a little dusty. Hopefully it's a late night tonight. I want to go all night if I can. Jesus. I'm not in dip lock. When you drop her in down there where the trucks and stuff are pulling it out, holy. You better have dip lock and you better be giving her because she will not do her. It is harder than a rock down there. But, well, this is, it's been sitting for 15 years, finally getting shined up. Definitely pulling a lot better than over there. That's okay, we'll get her done. No diff lock. Can't call me a liar. I'm pushing the brake. It'd be better if it's four-wheel drive, for sure. See, they're trying to get shined up. You can kind of see the shimmer. But we'll just keep on giving her, this is what, 5 acres? Not even. And it is pulling hard. See what I mean? She's spinning right now. Not diff lock. Here, we'll put her in diff lock. I like to lift it up a little bit when I put it in diff lock. There we go. Now we're in diff lock. And the headlands, man, she just spins and spins. She don't like her, but she's gonna do her anyways. So this is the next day. We're out chiseling corn stalks. I thought I'd kind of explain what this is doing. So what it is doing, it is going down, breaking up compaction. About 16 inches or so, and there's one stop in it. We could go deeper, but we can't pull it. See how it goes so deep, and it brings back up that black. This is kind of clay. There's a nice worm. It's digging up nice all the black dirt that's been packed down over the years. So this should grow really good next year. This is so loose, you just feel your feet sink in it. That's good. Wish the disc went down a little more. Discing it yesterday was a total waste. Does absolutely nothing. This thing rips up the stalks more than the disc. But we'll get back in here because I'm freezing my ass off. I'm in a short sleeve. It's kind of a mess. Why is the radio up so loud? But it's pulling a lot better than yesterday, I would say. Here, I gotta set you down for a second. I'd say it's definitely pulling hard where you can tell where the truck's going and all, but as fast as I go all day. And this is 50 acres. I ain't doing the beans because, well, I'll be here forever. I'd rather do a corn stalks than waste all my time on the beans, but I'm doing them at an angle. The field's planted this way. I don't know why, but my Uncle Frank said just to go at an angle. So that's what I'm doing. I'm going at an angle. Running around 2 grand, watching the temperature. Doesn't even jump off operating. It's not, it got the power, but the duals are so slick. If we had better duals on here, it'd pull it a lot better. But we got the power, we just don't have the traction. If it's four-wheel drive, that'd be perfect. We could put it on the Massey, but they said they tried it on the Massey, and the Massey didn't have enough power. The Massey's 140 horse. This is 180, 200 horse. But, oh, we gotta put her in diff lock. She's spinning. Like, right here, we always drive grain cart and everything. You can definitely tell. I don't got my GoPro. It's dead. I don't really know where it is. I think it's in the 4440. Still, that's sitting in the shed freezing. So the battery is probably dead. The drone is cold. It's windy. Right there where we pull in all there, we have like a little bean path through there so we could get to the beans. I'll chisel that. I guarantee you I won't even go on the ground. The disc won't even go on the ground. I tried discing it. The disc won't go on the ground. So if this goes in the ground, I'll be kind of amazed. But yeah. Teeth, here, I'll show you when we get to the end here. They're getting all shiny. Pulling better when they get shiny. Just go over here and break up this compaction. Lift it up. And I don't know if you can see the teeth. They're shiny. disc wouldn't even go on the ground. The wings would, but the big disc wouldn't. It don't make sense because the big disc's heavier than the wings. Yeah, we're just going back and forth. Probably 4 hours, 5 hours in this field. 15 acres of corn. They are not combining, which they should be, but they have work and they won't let me run the combine, so. See, we're in dip lock. We're spinning. It won't pull it right here. A lot of compaction. But maybe this afternoon we'll combine. It looks like it's honestly clearing up over there. I got dirty windshield. I know. We'll go. We'll just keep on going.